It is said that three Hindu deities, Brahma, Vishnu and Mahesh, protected the city of Kalpi. The city was known as Kalap Dev Ki Kalpi in ancient times, later abbreviated to Kalpi. Birbal, the great advisor of Mughal Emperor Akbar, was born in the city of Kalpi. Kalpi has been declared as an industrial belt by the government of India. Products such as handmade paper are produced here.